Good morning. It's 10:56. I'm Shadokina Shams. We have a breaking news first alert. A suspicious package found in West Sacramento. Police have surrounded a Valero gas station at West Capitol and Enterprise. KCRA3's Tom Duhane is there live. Tom, what's the latest?
The latest is the intersection remains closed, and we are actually going to push in and show you the suspicious package that was found this morning. As we push in, what you're going to see is a black bag that is placed at the base of one of these gas pumps. This was found by the operators about 9:30 this morning. They went out and looked at it, and they said on the inside it looked like there was computerized equipment and wire sticking out. First officers on the scene decided to call in the CHP bomb squad. The CHP robot has just left the scene. It took pictures of the suspicious package. Those pictures will now be evaluated, but this entire area is evacuated as the Chevron station next door also evacuated. The intersection is closed, and the off-ramp leading to this area off West Capitol Avenue also closed by the CHP. Even the bike trail that goes from Sacramento to Davis behind this gas station, this Valero, which is also a truck stop, also closed as a precaution until they determine what's going on. Nobody's been injured, no suspects. We just have a suspicious package in a very strategic location. Reporting live in West Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Tom, thank you.